We are now getting ready for the third and final round. Greece leads the United States by 2 points. The last time the U.S. won an Olympic team medal, this young lady, 14-year-old Denise Parker, a southpaw, was part of the team in Seoul, South Korea, garnering a bronze medal. Jenny Nichols says that you, Denise Parker, one of the people she admires most.
It was not due to the hairline, I can tell you that.
And well, a good start for Jenny with a nine.
I'm kind of surprised to see Jenny starting out here with them being down two. I kind of thought she'd be anchor on this round, but she's shooting good. I'm guessing they're hoping she sets the pace here for the team.
Center yourself.
She's been the most consistent shooter on this team in the whole Olympics.
9-8-10 for Jenny Nichols.
It's a great start.
She has several family members here watching. She is the oldest of five from Cheyenne, Wyoming. Big archery family. Apitha Ramanzi of Greece. Greeks lead by two.
10. That'll make the crowd go wild.
Now they lead by three. There are nine arrows in this final round. Each archer will shoot three.
The Greeks said they're more nervous about this match than the next match if they go on to Korea. They need to make seven left.
Yeah.
That really opens the door there.
That cuts their lead to two. And remember, Jenny Nichols finished with a bullseye. So that's the standard that Ramanzi is shooting for here. She gets a nine. The match tightens. What was a three-point lead has been sliced to just one. So now Stephanie White-Arnold for the United States. She's the daughter of a couple of archers, so it's in the family.
Her father also the coach of Daryl Pace, who won the Olympic gold medal in 76 and 84.
Looked like it clipped the line. If it did, that's a nine. Put an asterisk, which is how they do it at the venue, but I believe it's a nine.
You can see her teammate Dykeman behind her trying to cheer her on.
And then an eight. Jenny Nichols has some thoughts as well.
And they're sharing thoughts. Jenny's telling her kind of what the wind was doing to her arrows, trying to help her along through this match.
The wind in this Panathinaikos Stadium has been treacherous at times. Stephanie goes 9-8-8. A bit of a smile, perhaps forced.
Yeah, I think that's more of just happy to be off that line right then. I think she felt a lot of tension.
Fotini Vavatsi. I love that style. Seven, which if Stephanie got a nine on her first arrow, that would give the United States the lead by one.
Vavatsi, a very inexperienced archer here, under a tremendous amount of pressure.
Stephanie's next two shots were eights, so Vavatsi will try to beat those.
Both of those arrows, that's an eight, right almost next to that other arrow. She's moving her sight, she's trying to make an adjustment there. Her last shot.
So unofficially, the U.S. is up by one, with four arrows remaining for the Greeks, three for the Americans. That's a nine, and that would tie the match with three arrows to go.
So now the decision to put Nichols first is really going to affect this match because Janet's here, and Janet can do it. She's experienced, she's a veteran of the team.
But her first shot was a five early.
Right, and Nichols has been shooting so well.
Seven.
She just needs to breathe and relax and focus on a 10 here. Try to live one shot at a time.
Another seven. All the years she's been shooting.
And you know her heart is just pounding right now. She wants this so bad. It's such a tough sport. You really have to control those nerves.
And time was starting to run out. She has her best shot, a nine.
It's a good finish. Good finish.
One of the oldest competitors on the United States team in any sport. She goes 7-7-9. If the Greeks beat that, they will move on. That's the standard they're shooting for. Vangalia Passara.
Bravo.
Eight. That unofficially gives the Greeks a one-point lead.
And if you're going to have somebody up there, Passara's the one to be there. She is shooting so well right now.
And that's on the line for a nine, which will put the Greeks up by three, which means all they need is a seven on this shot by Passara to eliminate the Americans. And they do it. That's a nine. Greek advances. But they ran into that tough Korean juggernaut and lost in the second round. So coming up next, the gold medal match. It's Korea taking on China.
9 a.m.